Your career wouldn't have existed without those women.
That's right. I think about that all the time. And all the ones who came before and came after and are still at it today. I am in awe of the struggle that women have engaged in for so long just to hang on to a little bit of equality and justice, and then to get these milestones, you know, like the right to vote.